Hey, curious mind, ready to turn your questions into knowledge? Let's dive in.
Truecaller does not automatically access or read your personal messages. However, if you grant the app permissions to manage your SMS for features like spam detection, it may scan and identify spam messages. Always review and adjust app permissions based on your privacy preferences.
We've quenched today's curiosity, but there's always more to learn. Keep the curiosity alive by subscribing and joining us for our next adventure.